Always like that, but I'm gonna come out and support, and I want, you know, now Master Jay was, you know, I met him, and I guess I've been doing him a little bit more and more, and he was a great guy, so, you know, I've just got to come out and support him.
You ever think you'll make your merge into film here?
Everybody's been trying to get me to get into it a little bit more, but, you know, I'm really into sports, so I got to get myself into a little bit more sports. I mean, I'm a commentator and stuff like that. I want to get into that. If it comes, it comes.
Yeah.
Give me opportunity to get into this business, and I will.
Yeah. Do you think you'll do it from a production standpoint, or do you?
I want to do a little acting, not too much acting. Production will be very, really good for me. So I really think I'll get into it as
well. Where'd you meet
New York. Yeah, when we were in New York. And, yeah, I was in New York playing basketball. He came to the game, and then I went to an after party.
I'm sure he was supporting the game.
Yeah, he was always supporting the game. You know, every time I seen him somewhere, if I seen him at a party or something, he always come up and give me mad love. And I was surprised at that, because, you know, guys like that, and you're the icon of them, and then you really seem to realize that they know you the same way. So it's just like, you know, hey, I don't know you talking to me like that. So, you know, it was really a big, and then we really took it off. I got the chance to get to know him. Yeah, really, I did.
So how do you think how do you feel about it?
I'm going to watch the movie. I know you're going to get feelings about it. Simple fact is, yeah, that I knew him, you know, and how he died or whatever, and stuff like that. So I just don't really understand the reason why he died. There's a lot of reasons and everything. But, you know, you're just going to go in here and you're going to get mixed feelings. You know, it's just sad that you have to see a movie like this about him for it all to come out this way. You know, it should have been a more positive way of bringing him to me and icons of hip hop and making a movie like that instead of.
Thank you, Gary.
Appreciate it.